Well, well, well. Look who's locked out of their iPhone 16e. Forgot your passcode? Maybe entered the wrong one too many times? Don't worry. I've got three foolproof ways to get you back in. Let's dive right in. On the iPhone Unavailable screen, you will see the Forgot Passcode option. With this option, you can reset your iPhone to remove the lock screen passcode. You will then need to enter your Apple account password. This will allow you to start removing the iPhone lock screen. Wait for your iPhone reset to complete, and then you can set it up. Then restore your device data via iCloud. Okay, so your device is done unlocking. But don't worry if this option isn't available. We have other tricks. Now, let's bring in the big guns, Tenorshare 4UK. If the first method didn't work, this tool will unlock your iPhone in just a few clicks. Install and launch 4UK on your computer. Then connect your iPhone 16e to your computer. Select Unlock iOS screen and follow the prompts to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Press volume up, then volume down, and finally press and hold the side button. Your iPhone will turn off and reboot into recovery mode. Then you can download the latest iOS firmware on 4UK. Wait for the download to complete, and you can start unlocking your iPhone. Click Start to remove to restore access to your iPhone. This process will take a while, so be patient for a while. Once it's done, your iPhone will reboot. Then you need to set up your iPhone and just restore your data by taking a backup. This will restore your iPhone access. The last method applies to users who do not have a computer. You can use another Android or iPhone device to access iCloud.com/fi. Then sign in to your Apple account. Select your locked iPhone device in the device list. Then click on Erase this device. Follow the process. That's it, your iPhone 16e will remotely start resetting. Wait for the device to reboot, which means the iPhone is unlocked. Just complete your device setup. This is it. Hopefully, these three methods will help you get back into your iPhone 16e. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel if it helped you. More Apple tech fixes will be posted later. Thanks for watching, and let's see you in the next video.